Good afternoon, everyone, on this beautiful, sunny, warm day here in South Philadelphia. On behalf of City Councilman Kenyatta Johnson, Ed Snyder's family, and Comcast Spectacor, welcome to a special afternoon here at the Sports Complex. Nearly 50 years to the day, as if we were standing in the spot behind us, workers were putting their finishing touches on the Spectrum, and the Philadelphia Flyers were preparing for their inaugural season. Today we're about to honor a man who was responsible for the Flyers, success of the Spectrum, and for the arena which stands just to my left, the Wells Fargo Center, Mr. Ed Snyder. His impact throughout our great city, whether it be his vision, his dedication, his philanthropic efforts, or his entrepreneurial spirit, will be everlasting. As we prepare to make history here at the Sports Complex, please welcome City Councilman Kenyatta Johnson.
Good afternoon, everyone. Come on, today is a celebration. Good afternoon, everyone. As mentioned, my name is Kenyatta Johnson. I'm the councilman for the 2nd Councilmatic District that covers the areas of Center City, South Philadelphia, and Southwest Philadelphia. I represent the airport, the Navy Yard, and the Sixers, the Eagles, the Phillies, as well as, most importantly, the Philadelphia Flyers. I'm born and raised in South Philadelphia, right here, not too far from here, in a neighborhood known as Point Breeze. And so I've been coming down to this part of South Philadelphia since I've been a kid. Rather, playing in FDR Park, which we call the Lakes as a young man, or coming to the Spectrum as a youth. And so today I'm privileged and honored to have this opportunity to honor the legend, the hometown hero, Mr. Ed Snyder. You know, I want to take a moment and acknowledge a couple individuals for allowing us to, helping us put this event together. And oftentimes when we do street renamings, a lot of the footwork is left upon the city to do the work. And so I want to acknowledge Mr. Fred Schable and Ike Richmond and the Comcast Spectacor team. Let's give them a round of applause, please. And to some of the special guests that we have here. Some I know and have a personal relationship, starting off with Mr. David Montgomery, the president of the Philadelphia Phillies. My good friend, Mr. Don Spolinski of the Philadelphia Eagles, president. We have John Page, president of the Wells Fargo Center and president. We have also the president of the Sports Complex Special Services District, Mr. Sean Jelinski. Let's give him a round of applause. Chris Heck, thank you for taking time out of your schedule for being here, Vice President of the Philadelphia 76ers. The one and only Paul Holmgren, President of the Philadelphia Flyers. My good friend who, when Mr. Snyder passed away, I picked up the telephone and gave him a call to console him and make sure that he was okay. And he actually originated this particular idea and encouraged me to move forward with it. And he talked about his deep personal relationship with Mr. Snyder. And that's my good friend, Mr. Michael Barino. Let's give him a round of applause. You know, when we talk about great public servants, we all know that Mr. Snyder not only put the city of Philadelphia on the map when he moved beyond the front office of the Philadelphia Eagles to founding the Flyers during the NHL expansion, but he put our city on the map when we won back-to-back NHL hockey championships, and I think that deserves a round of applause because, you know, all of us being fans of the Broad Street Bullies, we like to win games. And so it's because of his vision, his passion, his commitment to bring a franchise sports team to the city of Philadelphia, we are recognized all throughout our country. But even beyond that, he stepped up to the plate with the Ed Snyder Youth Hockey Foundation to provide young people an opportunity to get involved in productive activities during after-school hours and on the weekends so they can become productive members of our society as opposed to getting involved in the negative things that we see in our city is another testament of his character and his passion to support this great city of Philadelphia. And so, for me, I am privileged, I'm honored to have the opportunity to be a part of that process and making sure that his legacy lives on in the city of Philadelphia. And so I want to acknowledge the family who are here today. Let's give them a round of applause. You know, I learned, you know, we honored the Flyers and City Council. And so we learned the history about how the Flyers organization got started. And I learned how the first logo, which one of the family members actually created the logo? Raise your hand. Let's give a round of applause. Like, I thought that was kind of like, you know, the day they got like a fancy team to come up and put together some type of design and so forth. So you're responsible for the branding of the Flyers logo. And during the presentation to City Council, we talked about the testament of how all the family members played a role in moving this franchise forward. And so before I bring up Mr. Craig Snyder, I want to acknowledge a young lady who I had a chance to meet advocating for school choice up in Harrisburg. Most people may or may not know I served as a state representative before I decided to run for city council. And I knew Lindy Snyder about 8 years ago, lobbying for quality education for young people here in the city of Philadelphia and across this great state. So Lindy, I just want to acknowledge you personally because we've had a relationship. I'm proud of me coming here today, and I also want to acknowledge Serena, who is here as well, and all the family members. And thank you for allowing Mr. Ed Snyder to be a part of our lives. As a public servant, as businessmen, we often give of our time and our energy to other people. But we have a family at home that loves us, that don't see us, because we are out even moving our economy forward as businessmen and as public servants and as philanthropists, improving the quality of lives of other people. And so I want to acknowledge the family, just say thank you for letting Ed Snyder be a part of this great city of Philadelphia, this fabric up here in the city of Philadelphia. I want to also acknowledge, I just seen him come in, my surrogate great uncle, my surrogate big brother, my surrogate, I'm not going to say grandpa because I don't want to tell his age, but he's responsible for helping me become the young man I am, the great Mr. Sonny Hill. Thank you for taking time out of your schedule and being here. But at this moment, I'm going to ask for Mr. Craig Snyder to please come on up and say some remarks. Come on up, Craig. If the family members that want to join him up on the stage as he give his remarks, feel free to come on up as well. Come on up, Lindy. Serena.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for being here today. I'm Craig Snyder, and I speak for all of Ed Snyder's children today, including my sisters Lindy and Tina Snyder here. I mean, Serena. Kind of mixed up at that age. And for Jay, Sam, and Tina, who couldn't be here today. My dad often said that it's my way or the highway. Well, Dad, you finally got your way. The Ed Snyder way. It It's great to see so many of his friends, employees, and colleagues here, members of the Philadelphia Flyers squad who won that first Stanley Cup back in 1974, tomorrow, May 19th in 1974. My dad left me this ring from that Stanley Cup victory, and I know that he's still pulling for the team today. I'd also like to acknowledge and thank both Dave Smolinski with the Eagles and Dave Montgomery for being here today, our fellow neighbors. Knowing our dad, he would say, hey, let's name it Flyers Way. Well, Dad, you don't get your way on this one. It's our way. It's the city's way. It's the fans' way. Our family sincerely wants to thank Councilman Kenyatta Johnson for spearheading this incredible initiative that means so much to us and all those others within the Flyers and the Comcast Spectacor family that made it possible, along with the city of Philadelphia. What a lasting honor for my father and for our entire family. Thank you so much. It's been a little over a year since our dad's death, and it is a perfect tribute to name a road for him. Some people pay their respects in cemeteries, and others look to the sky. But I think there's only one place that you will find Ed Snyder's spirit, and that's right here at Ed Snyder Way.
That's right.
Watching over all of us and all of you, and how fitting. The road leading to the place he loved most and really was home to him. He's right here, and this place, as you know, he built a lot of it, and it's a holy place. It's as holy as it gets. He's here looking down the road where he's pulling for the next Stanley Cup. No doubt about it. He's right here. As the legendary writer Jack Kerouac wrote, nothing behind me, everything ahead of me, as is ever so on the road. We look forward, together with all of you, for all the great things still yet to come down at Broad and Patterson and Ed Snyder Way. So from all of us to all of you, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you so much.
Thanks to Craig, Lindy, and Serena. Craig, wonderful words to be remembered forever. At this time, I'd like to introduce some Flyers alumni who are in the audience. First off, a member of the Hockey Hall of Fame, number one, Mr. Bernie Parent. Next gentleman scored a cup-winning goal, number nine, Bob Kelly, the Hound. With a bad right wing right there, meaning his arm, a number 14 for the Flyers, and the man who set the Russians back 10 years when he scored a goal in the 76, Joe Watson. And the president of the Flyers alumni, longtime Flyers player, Mr. Brad Marsh. Next on the agenda, please welcome Flyers president, Mr. Paul Holmgren.
Thank you, Lou. Good afternoon, everybody. What a nice, warm day. I've been told by a number of people to keep this short, which is easy for me to do. I don't speak for very long, those of you that know me, but it's an honor for me to be up here today on such a special day. Councilman Johnson, on behalf of the Philadelphia Flyers and Comcast Spectacor, I'd like to thank you. Thank you for your generosity especially for your passion in seeing this through. It means a lot to us here at the Flyers. Ed Snyder was many things. He was a leader, he was a boss, he was a friend, He was a father and a grandfather. He meant a great deal to all of us, as evidenced by your presence here today. And I don't know, Craig sort of touched on it. I don't know if anybody else feels it, but I can certainly feel Ed Snyder's presence here today. His spirit is with us. He was and always will be the Philadelphia Flyers. This sports complex was his vision. It's comforting to know that the city is recognizing his contributions by dedicating a street in his honor. It's nice to see the Phillies, Mr. Montgomery here today, Don Smolinski, the 76ers representative, Chris, I believe, here today. Mr. Snyder was a giant Philadelphia fan, all sports. Obviously, the Flyers are his number one team, but he was a Philadelphia sports fan. He loved the fans of Philadelphia and the city. As our fans and our players and millions of others visit the Wells Fargo Center, they will be able to drive down Ed Snyder Way and cherish the memories that Ed created for all of us through the Flyers, the Spectrum, and the Wells Fargo Center. You know, Ed liked his cars. He had a lot of them. Fast ones, slow ones, not too many slow ones. And you know what, I remember a day not unlike today. It was 5 or 6, maybe 7 years ago. He said, come on, let's go to lunch. So it was just him and I, and of course he drove. So we met down in the tunnel and we came up here and turned left on Ed Snyder Way. He had the top, the sunroof was open. We had the windows down. He had the 70s on 7 on his satellite radio, blaring loud. His long hair was flowing. And I think it was a Porsche, but he wasn't going very fast. So we're just driving down to Famous Dave's. That's another one of his famous haunts. And I said, does this thing not go any faster? And all of a sudden he stepped on the gas. I'm back like this. And whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I guess it does go fast. But anyway, to take a left on Ed Snyder Way and to be here, you know, today is a great day to honor Ed Snyder with Ed Snyder Way. Thank you all very much.
Thank you, Paul. At this time, I'd like to invite Councilman Johnson, along with Ed Snyder's family members, to come up here and unveil the large sign officially with Ed Snyder Way.
Let's give a round of applause for Lou real quick, y'all.